it. Oh, I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be soon.
Hi everyone, my name is Morgan, also known as Peer Pressure, the drag queen. I go by any pronouns, he, him, she, her, they, them, I really don't mind, and I identify as a gay male but often just refer to myself as queer. I was a student at Duke Secondary up until 2017 when I left for university. Overall, I had a really good school experience, apart from, you know, the odd few hiccup here and there with some people who just aren't very nice, but nothing that made my time there really bad. I just wish I was as lucky as you guys to be able to have had a pride club when I was in school, as I think that would have really helped me in school. But you guys are very lucky for that, so just remember that. I do drag as I love to entertain people, and I've also found that it's the only thing that I've found where my creativity lies. I can be as creative as I want with the makeup, the hair, the earrings, the outfit. I can do anything I want. And just because it just makes me feel incredible, getting into full drag is one of the best feelings, and the reaction from other people of seeing me, a 7'3" drag queen, walking down the street is just like no other feeling. It is insane. So usually in Pride Month I would celebrate by attending Pride events or Pride parades, Pride marches, but sadly we all know we can't at the minute due to the current climate of the world. However, this year for Pride Month I will be spending my time educating myself on LGBTQ+ things that are happening around the world. We need to make sure that we know about the LGBTQ like laws and everything around the world, not just in the country that we're from, because there's stuff happening in the world that we should be aware of, and I don't think enough people are aware of it. But also, most of all, I'm just gonna spend time with friends, COVID safe, and have the best time that we can, because that's all we can do at the minute. Inclusion and diversity are so important to me. I don't think enough people are inclusive and diversify everyday life. We need to stop the minorities feeling like they're being excluded from everything. We need to make a change. And I think a lot of younger people are the people who are going to help that change happen, because younger queer people and younger members of the LGBTQ+ community are the future. And you heard that here first. Last but not least, remember, Black Lives Matter, Black Lives always matter, and Black Lives still matter every day. Trans men are men, trans women are women. Remember, you're on the right track because you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender, life.